So we bike, and we biking better than ever. I feel like I'm really close to my screen right now, but I'm really immersed in the experience, you know. I'm just that dedicated to the game, to feeling like I'm actually Spider-Man. I'm dedicated to my responsibility to Manhattan, even though I think this is hard. No, this is Manhattan. I know what I'm talking about. Bro. I'm Miles, bro. Like, come on. Oh man, if I could turn her podcast off, I so would. I'm not subscribing to it. Like, this is the worst marketing I've ever seen.
In the underground's attack on Roxanne Plaza, physically or emotionally. Please,
you know what's causing me physical and emotional distress? Hearing your fucking voice pop up every time I'm just trying to go to a mission.
I'm pulling together an exposé on the underground.
I didn't do anything to you. I didn't do anything for this.
If you have any
crime in progress.
Share,
the crime in progress is her talking right now. I mean, I don't remember asking for a sandwich. That was me.
You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Like I said, we gotta delete Genki's
Keep
number.
Working on that one.
We gotta figure out a way, cause this dude, like,
barriers electrified.
Electrify some bitches, bro.
And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Why does Miles sound different? Let's go over here. Alright, so we gotta take out the snipers. Are you kidding me? I would have loved if I could have, like. Alright, here's what we gonna do. That was very, No! Oh!
I think Jordan's been stealing from us. I know for a fact.
Bro, steal some bitches. Alright, let's go. We should be good. Oh my god, I just keep latching onto the most.
Tinker won't like it if we go back to killing each other.
Okay, how about.
She wanted us to fight Roxanne. We're fighting.
Okay, you'll never suspect me. He suspected me? He suspected me?
Is there a phantom anywhere?
They'll never see it. Okay, he's not dead. I put in all that work. And it kind of amounted to nothing. Wait, I think he is dead. He must have fell off the building. The game don't want to tell us we killed him. Because they don't want that on our conscience. But we definitely killed him.
Yo, Jay. Any
sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated the power.
Who do that?
Y'all really spamming grenades? Oh, wow. That's crazy. What the fuck? What are those animations on top of him? I mean, that's a nice addition, because I never would have thought to put that in the game. Get this ass out of here. Trash, just like. Okay, well, I was going somewhere with that and it didn't work out. Bitch. Oh, you're still alive. That's cool. Wow, I kicked him in the nuts. I didn't mean to. The angle just didn't allow me to.
Drain that generator.
All right, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others.
So we just gotta suck the soul out of these electronics. Suck the soul or lack thereof. You know, and fuck the stealth, my guy. Like, we just going in from now on. Like, we going in raw. No protect. What's up, bitches? Okay, wait. Oh, she's got a sniper. Yo. My black sister. Chill. Bitch. My bad. I didn't mean to call you a bitch. You're a queen. But I gotta take you out first. Nope. Ah. Damn, bitch. Nah, homie. Get thrown off. Oh, he's done. We not even gonna watch him die. He's just done. Streets is done. Listen, bitch. Clock out. Log out. Get deactivated. You're done. Where's the thing? Were we even supposed to do that? Oh, I think we were. Oh, it's just you? That's crazy. Okay, you kinda strong. Wait. Dumbass. Alright, can you like get off the thing and quit camping on it? Fuck out of here, boy. Alright.
Cool, chipping away.
Locked him out. Wait, what? Oh, that's a lot. That's a lot of Trump supporters down there. Okay, let's get them.
Did you really blow the club last night?
Mass of it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. We like that. Oh, yeah. We like that. We like that. Oh, yeah. We like. Okay. Oh, whoa. Whoa. What is that thing doing? We about to finish this. We about to finesse him. Okay, wait. Finesse! Dog, what? Ha! I dodged. Bitch. Dumbass out here, boy. Came over here by yourself, by your lonesome, man bun, man done. I'm not letting you die like that. You getting knocked out before you, yeah. That's how we make that work. Hi, you by yourself. Ass. All right, I can't see the thing. I can't see what I'm doing. Hold up. What? Ooh, see that? What are y'all doing? Okay. Are you sick? Yo, the... Bro, I didn't even get hit that time. Yo, this game, man. Can you die? I get it. You're trying to tell me I'm not as good as Peter Parker. But I punch harder. I don't care what you say. Oh my god. Die! I got the wrong guy. Bitch! You're not my queen. Alright, now where's the thing? Oh. Imagine if I could have stealthed it and did it in front of him.
One more.
Why is there one more? Huh? Here we go. Let's stealth. I can't do it like that. Okay, I thought I could. Oh, this is terrible. Oh yeah, I'm done. Streets is done. I gotta take these snipers out. You know what? Oh. Okay. We're good. This camera angle is crazy right now. Bitch. Finished. That metal helmet didn't save you. Wanna be MF Doom head ass. I'm beating the shit out of you. I shouldn't take pride in that, but I do. Crazy. Deactivated that man's account.
Soon to be no more generator.
That did it. Barrier's fresh out of power.
And primed for smashing.
Man, Miles, you and I think alike. Huh? Let's get it. Okay.
Was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's locked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator.
Or maybe there's some bitches.
If I can lift it.
Oh my, are you kidding me? Why don't I think?
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only
that's what I was thinking he was gonna do.
But I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo. Oh, like
you can offer her help. And then we can get in.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here.
Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. I think the new form's in there?
Well, I mean, if it isn't, there's just some holy glowing shit coming out of the top for no reason.
Away from it. I wonder.
By the way, y'all were telling me that Finn is 17. Everything I said before was a joke. I take it back. Please don't find me.
She mapped out how its reactivity works.
But she, like, Finn thick, though. Like, so, I mean, the character that we're emulating is 17 years old, I'm sure. So, we're good. Nothing happened. No illegal activity. Like, y'all just need to relax. What am I looking for again? Find the power source. They connect and connect them to the... it's always the power.
No one's here. I could look around some.
Someone's definitely here, Miles. You ought to know. Isn't there a power source right here? What the fuck? Use venom. Okay, but like, oh, I gotta venom smash all of it?
That's one. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list.
Maybe she's a fan.
She's your best friend. Besides me.
Con, she's a tinkerer.
Pro, talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Or maybe she'll be hurt and fuck me up. Cut off my head. No, that's a possibility, Genki. There's one more over there. Behind the pillar. Wait, what?
Those gears got this look webbable.
So why the fuck is it still on the map? Oh, I hate everything. Oh, I hate you.
Nice. Clear line of sight to the generator.
Okay, I don't know what that really does for us, but, you know, I'm following the game.
Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain.
What the fuck did he just say? This dude's on some other shit right now, man. I'm not telling you. Oh, wait, hold up. I get what daisy chain means. Boom. And then... boom.
That sounds promising. That should be a supercomputer.
Or like it's about to explode.
What are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form.
But I'm trying to pump energy into Finn.
Unstable like my venom
what?
Did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Maybe she wants to overcharge it and show how dangerous these things actually are.
I mean, that's what I would do.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this.
But we can, though. It definitely sounded like somebody just walked in.
I'm taking the new form.
No, you're not. I feel like she's here.
Come on. Crap.
Spread out. He's here somewhere.
I need to get the new form.
Oh, no, we're not.
I deal with her glow stick army.
He's really calling the glow stick army.
What if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block.
Blowing up the plaza? That's your plan? It's a terrible plan.
Damn it. I tried to stealth it. It didn't work. Help. Help me. Help me. Hold on. You're not about to just not be in the action. Fight me from all the way over there. And of course, it had to be you, Queen. It had to be you. And all you... Oh! See, that's what's trash right there. Like, they shouldn't be able to get away with that. No. Dog, come on now. Okay, this is ridiculous. All right, my guy. You know what? Y'all are really. Oh, I'm out of venom. I'm out of venom power. Oh my god. This is terrible. This is a situation. Hold up. This would be a perfect time for venom power. You know. Not saying you have to. I didn't get any of them out of that because I feel like I'm trash. Oh my god. Wait. We can do this. Oh. I had an update right there, and like they deactivated my account, and then I had to email them with the confirmation email to get it back. It's crazy when you think about it.
She wants to blow up a building on my block.
You didn't see it? You didn't see it?
If her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
I mean, Genki, you don't really stand on any kind of beliefs or theories. It didn't take much to convince you to not argue me down. Take you out to the buggy. Wait, no, you didn't see it. He saw it. I can't lie my way out of this one. You know what? You guys having so much health is a real nuisance. Ooh, I can connect it. Damn, my power is gone. Log out, bitch. Clock out. It's about to go way different than it did last time. I'm stronger. I'm a new man. Like, watch this. Watch me work. Okay, you still shot me out of that? Come on. This is a little different. This is a little stressful, guys. I really kind of want to take this. Thought people would be there, so it seemed cooler than it actually was. Ooh. Woo! You need to... Dog, I was in the middle of... Alright, man. Yo, alright, game. They find a way. We need to assess the situation. Spectacular, a little different on Miles Morales, okay? I see they're really trying to emphasize you gotta make it harder on the black man. Stay away from my what? It looked like it's on you. It looked like it's on you. That's crazy. I can and I will. Man bun, man done. Yo, what kind of... Okay, game. Glitches. Okay, wow. No. Pussy. Alright, game. I'm in the middle of attacking this man, but alright, game. It had to be you, Queen. It just had to be. Get your dumb ass out of here. It doesn't matter, dude. Like, ha! I'm about to reevaluate the situation. Like, I'm really about to reevaluate my life, cause this is getting a little crazy. Like, why is it when I'm attacking them, and I clearly have the advantage? Gravity well. Can I even? Like, this is a little ridiculous when you think about it. Finn, please don't be here.
Spider-Man's not ready for this.
Underground brute. Yeah, I'm not. Yeah, no, I'm not. I wasn't even there. They just teleported me there for the scene. So the only way I can get through their defense is like that. And he still gets his little jugger. Yeah. No. Mm-mm. This is a little difficult, guys. You taking me down? I'm about to take you down. Okay. That takes half your health. Nice. Nice. Oh my god, bro. Just like, if you could please, like, go the fuck away. Okay. How are we gonna. Oh! Oh. He's got his shield back. Not anymore. Bum. Okay, hold up. I'm saving you for last. He wants to be first? But the first shall be last? Okay, okay, okay. We're good. We can pick and choose. Get your dumb ass cut out of here, boy. Where's the other one? Is it just you? Oh, it's just you? Oh, it's just you. It's me and you, boy. Give me that shit. Give me your ass. When I said ass, I meant, Oh, you trash.
Okay. Now for the new form. Okay. See? No.
Finn, please, no. That's Finn. I know it's her.
Can't let you take that.
Yes. Oh, okay.
Hey! Hey! Seriously?
Yes. What are you, Shocker? Wow. It's like that, baby, after I listen to your problems?
I just wanna talk.
Yeah, I just wanna talk. Okay, you're doing a lot of destruction to the city right now.
Stop.
Finn.
So you can steal my newborn? Not a chance in hell!
Finn, baby.
Hey, Yankee.
I just want to talk. Oh, my Finn. Lord.
What's happening?
Hey, look. I like it rough. All right, chill.
Chasing her across Manhattan.
Okay. How are you going to stop her?
Step one, catch her. Step two, I'll get back to you.
Let's do some tricks on the way, huh?
Oh, move, move, move.
Oh! I dog.
Between me and
this game may read my inputs. Yeah, that's just what I need. Yeah, we can do it like that, huh?
How about we use our words? How about you stop being so flinging?
You really telling me that I don't sound familiar? This is hurtful. You really can't recognize me. That's how little you pay attention to my voice.
It is not going well.
Like, I'm honestly hurt more than I am like.
Oh no, I'm dodging explosions. Like, I need a new strategy. I'm gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her. Tinkerer!
If I catch her.
I gotta tell you something. Slow down! Do you think I'm stupid? You wanna hear this?
I mean...
promise! Step off, Spider-Man!
Baby, I got something to tell you. I'm about to take you down. I really wanna take you down. Finn, just listen to me. Yes. Be aggressive.
Oh crap! Not good, not good.
Oh, this is bad.
Hope the ship's okay.
It's not. That's $1 million worth of damage right there. Okay, we gotta get away with Finn. We can't let her get caught. We gotta save our baby. Oh my! What was I supposed to do? What was I supposed to do? I tried to dodge it and they didn't let me. Oh. Shut up. We're holding hands. Ow! It's not exactly what I meant. Don't kill me? I mean, unless. Huh?
Give me one good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Yeah, how you feel? It's different out here, ain't it? It's different. Yeah, your emotions, they mixed up. Yeah. Yeah. That mental energy, it's a little twisted right now. Yeah. Where'd she go? How? Yo, either she's OP or we trash.
That could have gone better.
So we revealed our identity and got no walls. Genki led us to a terrible situation, and now he wants to call us.
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought I'd clean it. But I can come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later.
I need a hospital. I need a doctor.
Now what? Hey, Uncle Aaron. I need some advice.
I need some juice.
About what exactly?
Just everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Man, Unc always
Thanks,
coming
man.
Through, bro.
Talk to you soon.
Like, I want to get with my mom, but like.
Or the new form.
Unc always coming
through. I guess I should
kill
some time till Uncle Aaron's free.
Remember to check my apps or whatever. Man, shut the fuck up. But anyway, yeah. Let's go through the trials of life. Almost died. I mean, I'm not gonna be doing this forever. Like they said, kill a little time. The most amount of time I should be able to kill is like 5 minutes. Dang.
Hey,
I gotta find a way to turn her voice off. I do. Like this is just getting a little insane.
Exciting enough during the holidays. There is now a tropical storm / hurricane creeping its way up the coast. Oh yeah, just like that movie where the boat gets flipped over by a big wave. You know? Oh, sorry, spoilers.
I don't remember that movie.
If this storm hits, a lot of people are gonna need help. So now's a great time to donate to your local shelter. Until next time, remember to check your credit score.
Bro, donate
annually.
To some bitches, bro.
Here's one free report per year, so be responsible. Goodbye.
Where's the crime?
Looks like Tails Bodega was robbed.
No, not the bodega. This is a job for Spider Cub. I'm gonna do this one mission. If they don't let me get my shit off afterwards, then we just gonna time skip, and I'll hit y'all up again after they give us a notification for our mission. Why is this so far away, my guy? We going all this way for a bodega? Owner probably don't know our name, don't know that we Spider-Man. We not saving no places that don't know our real identity. Like that's the new wave. Because these people couldn't give less than a fuck about me, you know what I'm saying? At the end of the day. Yeah, man, we did all that. No walls, no understanding, no emotional support. She saw us and said, fuck us, basically.
Hey, Ned.
Really?
Meet me at the docks at Hell's Kitchen.
I gotta save the
I'll
bodega.
What am I gonna do about Finn? Try talking to her again? We could meet her somewhere. The Science Center.
Bro,
meet
some bitches.
Trinity Church? No. She knows I lied to her now. She won't wanna see me.
Maybe she'll wanna meet up. Maybe she'll try to play with our emotions. But we already emotionally strong. So there's nothing she can really do to us. So if she tried to fuck us to like get in our mind and make us not really confront her about anything, we'd still confront her because we're strong mentally. But we just take what she gives us, you know what I'm saying? Because we're smart like that. Y'all said she's 17? That's crazy.
Someone reported a mugging at a donation stand.
That's even crazier. Let the police handle that. At the end of the day, I'm not getting paid for this, my guy. Like, whether I decide to help is just depending on how I feel that day. You know what I mean? But right now, we're going to Uncle Aaron's house because that's the move. Uncle Aaron is one of our woes, so we got to go check up on man's. Why do we meet here, though? Why does Uncle Aaron live next to... What is this? This is not a good environment. Our lungs can't handle this type of fume. Stop a fumage. Okay, I know Uncle Aaron don't live on a dock. This is a lie. It's a setup.
I gotta call you back.
Uncle Aaron, you can meet me without this bum ass suit on. All
right, Miles. Spill it.
My ribs.
Give me the whole situation.
Help me.
Finn, Roxxon, Underground. It's just a lot, you know?
You're 17. You're stressed. And you're a superhero.
See, I'm 17.
Cut yourself some slack. You still making beats?
Not much since I started.
How the fuck is a beat gonna help me right now?
Work-life balance, kid. Most important thing.
You know, he might be on to something.
Here. Little project your dad and I started back in the day. Our mixtape. Had rhymes this... ready and everything.
How come I never heard about this?
Because we never finished. We sampled street noise around the way.
He handed me his mixtape. How is this helpful?
And after things went bad between us. But you could finish what we couldn't.
What the fuck is
take your mind off work.
Yeah.
Fam.
Okay.
A mixtape?
Load that up. I'll walk you through it.
No. I got a USB port on me?
I'll set up holograms to guide you.
Bro, please don't make me listen holograms, to your mixtape while I'm web-slinging.
This was...
Okay, don't think about Finn.
Please don't.
Focus on sounds. Clear my head.
Scan the holograms and it'll unlock files on that drive I gave you. Help you figure out which sound you're looking for. Now try and find the original sound and grab a clean sample. Need to be a little closer to get your levels right.
Oh, so I could walk. That sounded like a bell. How the fuck do I find the source if the source isn't making noise? Yo, y'all are different right now. Y'all really got me doing this bullshit. It's a crisis. Man said, I know your girl crazy and she a villain right now. She could possibly kill hundreds of thousands of people, but my mixtape though. Like, what am I supposed to do with it? Are you serious right now?
Yeah, that's it.
Yo, Aaron, dog. Aaron.
Oh, dope.
Aaron.
Not now. Hey, get something you like?
Yeah, really unique dynamics.
See? Old man still knows his stuff.
And you were right about clearing my head, too. I know what to do about Finn. I gotta see her.
How did that help anything?
Out of all this.
In person? Where?
Trinity Church. Tomorrow night. Why so interested?
Because you got a target on your back the size of Jersey.
You don't have to protect me.
Someone should.
Okay, but he was the first person we called after we got in trouble, so shut the fuck up, Miles. We need a woe?
You said you never finished this tape because of how things went bad between you and Dad.
I still can't believe they're having this discussion about this mixtape.
What actually happened between you two?
It was complicated.
He fucked my bitch. What you
We're
mean?
We're too similar and too different. Finish the tape, get all the samples, and you'll hear the whole story. Promise.
Y'all had a falling out and made a mixtape about it? Or what? Did y'all beef on the track together?
Trinity Church. Remember, Tinker is yours, but leave the boy alone.
Okay, so he's setting up Tinker. He's an inside man, which I don't really mind. Like, Finn's a dumbass if she thought every one of those people was about to be loyal to her. Bro, these Adidas ain't that clean for us to be in the bed with them. But...
Man, I needed that. I was beat.
We didn't set up a new... Or I guess you might be able to put some down with these comforters.
I'm ready to go.
I don't know about this carpet, though. I mean, I'm guessing it's looking a little bit better. You know, need to get this TV up out of here, but, you know, it could be worse. I didn't want to do that yet. I thought our ribs were broken. I didn't want to do that yet, but all right, game, you're forcing my hand. Oh, yeah, we should be able to level up, right?
Rest of the sounds you need are spread across the city.
That's cool, Unc. I don't give a fuck, though. Oh, okay. So I'm going to have to start doing some more activities so I can really help myself in these fights, because yikes. Big fucking yikes. Why didn't y'all give me the skill point before I went into the thing? Oh, wait, maybe they did. Chill.
All right. Time to cough in. Hope she answers.
She might not.
Hi.
She did.
Spider-Man.
Ben. Hey, we need to talk in person.
So you can lie to me again?
Bitch.
So I can make this right. Please.
Well, I'm not gonna lie. She did tell us the truth.
Meet me at Trinity Church. No more lies. I promise.
If you're screwing with me.
She's gonna think she's screwing with it. We're screwing with her because Uncle Aaron's got somebody coming.
Okay.
This is
Trinity Church. Let's go.
Miles, you gotta learn how to deal with family. Because this should have told you once Uncle Aaron was the Prowler. Our family member is a man in his 40s called the Prowler. This is not a man to be trusted. Why would you give him any information? Even if he wasn't family, a man named the Prowler? Really? That's who you tell where you're going? Is that a... Bro, I cannot just ignore this. What are you doing, fam?
I can't! Someone's jammed the controls!
Like, I'm sorry. I cannot ignore that. What the fuck? I really wish I hadn't gotten involved. It's the goodness in me, though.
Not letting you crash the helicopter in Manhattan.
Yeah, like that's a little crazy. I gotta get involved at this point. Like I gotta do something about the situation. Cause y'all wilding now. I was with it before when y'all was just, you know, playing kitty games and just.
Okay, time to worry about the transmitter.
Can you not? He did it. All right, bro. Let's try that again. Whoever did it.
One transmitter and the helicopter will be okay.
All right, bitches. What y'all doing? I just let him shoot me. All right, bro. You get one more lick. Pussy. Nah, you definitely gonna die. I'm gonna make sure you feel it too. You gonna fall all the way down. You know, we gonna make sure this dude feels it, especially because y'all been. What? That's crazy because it looked like you falling down an alleyway. It's crazy.
Gotta take out the transmitter. That's two. One more. Rock song guy, you still okay?
No, we're stable. Controls are still overridden, but stable.
Bro, seriously? You weak as hell. My bad. It was a joke. It was a prank. Wait, what are you doing? Nothing in life no more. You're done, no way.
You're weak.
Okay, I was about to try to take your thing. It was a prank. He don't care. He gets three attacks. That's not fair. I didn't sign up for this.
You don't stand.
He's strong. Oh. He got a shield back. Don't matter. Yoink, 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 yoink. Get deactivated. He's not getting deactivated. He's not logging out. I just want you to die. Thank you.
All right, now for the transmitter. Gotta be the last one.
All right, is he done? All right.
Thank you. Look, I take orders from the boss, but the truth is, you're all right. You should go.
Yeah, they were wilding out just now. I'll let y'all get away with a lot of stuff, but helicopter over the city? Nah. That's where I get involved. That's where I step in. Why is the church 3,000 meters away? Do we just never attend this place? All right, flying through the trees seemed like a good idea at first, but... You know, after careful consideration... What is that? Bro, they're piquing my curiosity. Like, come on now. You know I got ADD. What is this? Oh, it's the sample sound. Okay, but I don't want it right now.
This fuck off. Me and your dad,
Aaron, I shouldn't have done it. I shouldn't have done it. I don't know why I did it.
That's what you need.
I probably should have tried to get that right there, because I'm going to end up forgetting. And then I'll probably never be able to find that sample. Wow.
Today I have the honor of Roxxon Energy's head of R&D, Simon Krieger. Mr. Krieger, you've been out promoting the benefits of your new form reactors, the first of which is set to open in Harlem soon. Yet, you've had some critics.
Well, first off, Jonah, let me say what an honor and a pleasure it is to be on your show.
Anybody that says what an honor or a pleasure, they a villain.
Yeah, you're right. We've had some resistance. Most notably from Rio Morales, who looks to be a new city councilman.
He's talking about our mom. We got to fuck Simon up.
And I have a lot of respect for Ms. Morales.
Nah, fuck you.
She's smart. She's anybody? A great role model for young women. But I think she's putting her energy in the wrong place. Our new form reactors will make this a better city, a better home for New Yorkers. But I guess some people just have a hard time with change.
Let me give you some advice. One highly successful man to another. You know what I like to say to my critics? You and the horse you rode it on.
Well, okay, I admire your conviction.
You about to get convicted, boy. You about to get convicted, all right.
Your point.
Fine. What do you mean? Jared, how much? Do your editing thing, quick!
Oh my god, that is so clean. Hey, they might body Finn, but listen. She's definitely gonna believe it was us who set her up. You know, we could have met her. Okay.
That was a hell of a way to tell me you're Spider-Man. What if I'd killed you?
Could never kill me.
You want me to feel bad because you almost killed me?
I want you to stop lying to me. I let you in the underground because I thought you understood.
I do understand. What Krieger did to Rick, Roxxon needs to pay. Not like this.
This is the only way I can beat him. I need you to look the other way.
Can you beat me?
Please.
Huh?
I can't. I made a promise.
So did I. Why'd you pick here?
My dad brought us to that concert.
You had a concert at
seven
church?
Choirs from seven countries?
Oh my god.
Remember? Ghana was my favorite.
Ghana wasn't there. You're thinking of Guinea.
No, I'm pretty sure it was Ghana.
Guinea, Belize, Poland, Cuba.
South Korea, Thailand, Venezuela. You're right.
I usually am.
Usually.
Be right about some bitches. Take her away. Take her away. Now. What the fuck is that? Huh? Oh, no. Is that a new... Is that a supercharged rhino? Oh, he got her feet. He got her feet. Look at her feet. It's over. He got her by the feet. He bodied her. That won't work. He's resistant. Oh, God. System error. He broke our neck. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. This is different. He different. He built different. Oh. We got knocked out.
Gotta say, I'm disappointed, but
this bitch.
Krieger.
Pussy. Yeah.
Miss Mason, kind of knew she was going to be a handful. But you. I guess I was hoping that you and me would see eye to eye.
Where are we?
You're behind the curtain, bud. This is our most secure facility. And here the sauce.
So how'd I get in here?
You're a real
exactly.
prick, you know that?
Well, probably because you brought me here, but chill.
You know, when... Her brother and I were developing new form.
All you did was put your name on the patent. He said the only thing you knew how to do was sell other people's ideas.
Yeah, DJ Khaled.
At least I still got a pulse, babe.
Ooh. Okay, Khaled.
But let's not dwell, right? The first thing we're gonna do is I'm gonna...
Wow.
That is awesome. Are those involuntary defenses? Oh man, that's hot.
Pause?
You see, I'm gonna get that mask off you. And I'm gonna find out what makes you tick. Because you just smell like next level bioengineering. And you know what that smells like to me, kid? That smells like money.
I knew you were gonna say it.
Okay. I'm gonna hit the gym. Leg day, can't skip it. Get her to tell us where my new form is. Yeah. Can't really open the plaza without it.
I know you don't expect this big ass bitch to do interrogation. Yeah, get him up out of here.
Time to finish what we started on the bridge.
No cameras now.
Hey, Unk, can you help us? They're not really about to beat me right now, really? Are they really beating me in front of my girl? Really? Why am I getting beat like this? Hey, yo, they fucking me up. They fucking me up. I'm getting fucked. Wait, what gun is that? I don't know how to... Oh, wow. That's different. Oh, they gave me energy. They shouldn't have been hitting me like that.
Whoa. Are you okay?
How come she can touch me?
They were gonna
kill you. They were gonna kill me.
Tougher than I look, huh?
Shit, holy.
Let's find a way out of here.
I'm gonna need you to get close and touch me like that more often.
Roxxon kept Rhino instead of giving him to the police. It's crazy.
Nothing about Roxxon surprises me anymore.
You okay?
I will be. Once we're out.
She better be okay. She didn't get beat like that.
Security
almost
cams.
Got clapped.
Can you check that computer?
I love how I just know all the access codes.
What did you find?
Nothing. I'm typing on the keyboard. Nothing's
There's
coming
the
up.
Exit. Through this office. We have to lift the base.
There's not even
first,
an entrance thing for me to type into anything.
First
I'm just typing.
We need to escape the security wing. I'll go down to the floor. See what we're dealing with.
Yo, what? You don't have any of your shit on you. Oh, she about to
Door's
get clapped.
Locked.
Oh, never mind.
Venom worked in the cell. She'll work on the door.
Why do they make that so awkward?
Hello?
Hell in this. Okay.
It's unlocked. I'm headed to the floor.
Right above you.
She's going to run into something, and then we're going to be stuck in another room, but I want to save her.
That security door is our way out. But I'll have to hack a few terminals to disable the alarm.
I'll handle the security goons.
Man, it's 73
dick. Cameras are down in the south wing.
Rhino probably turned them off. Heard he wanted to question the prisoners.
Bet that other guy could get even Spider-Man to squeal.
Word.
Last thing we need is another security leak.
What's up with these power outages?
Hmm. Not really a source here. Finn, why are you there of all places? I don't know if I can. It says safe, so.
There's two more ahead.
Yeah, I gotta do this stealthily for Finn's sake. Because if she gets shot, it's done. Streets is done. I think I can.
Watch what you say around Krieger. He seems relaxed, but he's got a short fuse.
I noticed.
Seen him go through three different assistants in less than a month.
You didn't see shit? Y'all didn't see shit?
Man down. Go alert.
Don't alert?
Don't really see the point of holding Spider-Man and Tinkerer. We should just get rid of them.
Who said that? You smart. We gotta get rid of you.
They're more valuable to the company alive.
Code Blue, pick the area for Spider-Man.
How do you just assume it was me? I didn't do shit. Okay, never mind. They know. Finn! Oh, they got different weapons. Oh, he just pulled out a gun mid-battle. That's not right. Finn, just stay hitting. I got this. Trust me. Bitch. What happened? It was hard to see. Oh, God.
Bring it down.
Woo! Y'all see that? Y'all see me putting this work in? Nah, pussy. That was the wrong guy. Uppercut. I'm about to log you out. How did... Woo, you thought you had me a hello, but I'm saying bye. Give me that chest, nigga. Nah. What do you mean I shouldn't have come? They brought me here. I didn't ask to be here. Master Chief. Master, oh, wait, hold up. Give me that gun. It's done. Streets is done. Done. All right, Finn, it's safe.
Okay, I'm shorting the mag. I need you to trigger the override back there.
On it.
Yeah, like he said, I'm on it.
Looks like some kind of record archive. Wonder what's on these computers.
A mixtape.
Triggering the override. There's a voice memo on here.
Sir, the police are asking about Rhino. What do we tell them?
Our man at the Raft is setting up a special work release program.
That's fucking, is fucking Aaron.
The little community service.
Can't believe they got away with this.
Doors unlocked. So are we gonna have to stop Aaron?
Can do.
Like, what does he gain from this?
I can't let them go until I have my.
Hey, yo, let's. Oh yeah, we can't fuck him up.
Your muscle was only supposed to grab the girl.
Yeah, he didn't like that. Here's the deal, bud. Spider-Man's the best leverage I got against Miss Mason. I mean, you caught them together. Well, I mean, you caught them, but it was thanks to your intel. So, clearly there's something going on there.
You agreed to leave the kid alone.
So, are you gonna step up?
Ah, the kid. I love how you say that. It's just so paternal.
Hurry up!
Spider-Man, go, and I'll get you new for him. Feed you underground intel.
Yo, y'all are the most blind bitches.
See? Leverage works every time.
My Spider-Man.
Here's leverage for you. I've seen things. New form making people sick. What you did to Rick Mason. If I went public.
Yeah, but you won't. Here's the deal. You're a wanted thief. Plus all the jobs we've done together. But you'd be in the cell right next to mine. And we both know you're a little too self-serving for that.
Not if I kill you.
So we're gonna head in and check on Miss Mason and Spider-Man. But it's kind of an invite-only party.
Tip, never do illegal activity with people that are much stronger than you. I feel like Simon gonna get clapped in the worst way possible. Either outside or in a jail cell.
Go there. No. Wait.
Do you know that guy? Is that the reason we got captured?
No. It's...
You might as well tell her.
I knew he worked with Roxxon, but I didn't think he'd... sell me out.
I can't believe this. You led me into a trap. Why do I keep listening to you?
I didn't do shit. Shut up.
There has to be an explanation.
Man, your wall's gonna be worth it. I know that. Because if I do all this, just for you to be some mid.
Let's keep moving. They initiated a lockdown. That's the control room we have to get into.
So we need past those security shutters.
Got a maintenance panel here, but it needs power.
Let me see what I can do. Gotta be attached to a generator.
Man, charge the Janati door. I'm sorry, that was just poor for no reason.
We'll have power.
Okay, where's the generator? Hello.
I saw a generator close to where I came in.
Wait, do we have to go, like, back? Motherfucker. Am I supposed to... Bitch. Hi. That was not showing before. I get... Y'all seen it. Y'all seen it. There's no way that should have worked physically.
There. Got power.
Accessing. I can't hotwire the shutters, but I can move machinery.
Can y'all do anything?
Maybe we can use that. I'll look around.
Jesus Christ.
They build engines for their APCs in here.
Okay. Person near ledge. Let's do this.
Hey, I can raise and lower that crane. Is that useful?
Maybe if you fuck. I can raise and lower the crane.
Crane's over this engine thing now.
Engine thing. I've got an idea. Can you move the crane back to the assembly line?
I guess I have no choice.
I think I know where you're headed.
You seriously telling me I couldn't do... Fuck it. You know, fuck it.
Okay. This laser should activate the engine.
All right, we're going to stand right in front of it.
Laser shorted out.
Great.
I think I can reroute power.
As usual, no one can do anything without me.
Still works.
Oh wait, hold up.
Needs a new power source.
Okay, what's it gonna connect to? Okay, let's get it. Hello.
I could use those nodes and some webs.
Where's the other
power to the laser?
I gotta hit that one first. Something. If they would just fucking let me. Alright, boom. 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 Right?
You broke it.
I'll make a new one. Just give me a minute.
Alright, G. I gotta start with that one. Let's see.
Gotta pull the crane back to where it started. Then make the connection.
Is that not what the fuck I just... You know what, man? This shit.
You're good. Use a laser.
One laser coming up. Kinda need you down there.
Perfect.
With the machines.
If I overcharge the engine, it'll be explosive.
And explosive is just what you need to destroy those shutters.
So, is this a good thing? Oh, we gotta be right here? God damn it.
Get down!
Let's go!
Y'all see how I thought on my feet like that? The quickness? Hey, yo, fuck this game. I hate my life. Fam, Peter, Miles, enter the control room. I'm trying. This room is too clunky for a guy like Spider-Man. Shut up.
That's our way out. Give me a few minutes to get it open.
Looks like they guessed our plan.
Not hard. There's only one exit.
All right. I'll take care of those guards. You get that door open.
One thing. Did you ever think about calling me to tell me you were Spider-Man? You know, after my parents died, Rick basically had to become my dad.
You want to have this conversation now?
I miss having a brother, but I had you.
What type of friend zone shit is this? Yo, beat her ass.
Get this door open!
That won't hold forever.
Go. I'll be fine. Just go.
Finn just kind of friend zoned us, Loki. I don't like that.
Those guys with the lights on their helmets can spot heat signatures.
Right, they Optimus Prime in little form. Got you.
Wonder how much of their R&D department is dedicated to fighting us.
You know what? Let's just.
Probably millions of dollars in untaxed money.
Okay,
you
it's
clear
more,
the floor. I'll work on overriding security
more
so we
than
can get
I thought.
Out. I can still access machinery if you need me to move anything.
Halt! You're done.
You're not. You motherfucker!
You good in there?
Yeah, those webs are holding the door. Whole base is on alert though, so be careful.
I just hit myself in the face. I hit myself dead in the mouth.
There's only one way out of the base.
That man's safe up there. Okay. He's not safe. He wasn't safe. They lied. I died.
No, you're here.
I'm dead.
They're calling reinforcements.
Guess I'm doing this the loud way.
Yep, I am. You ain't gotta be. Okay, he does. Nah, bum. Ha.
Go ahead. Try and get up.
Yeah, yeah, like you said, try. Trying to bitch.
You have orders! Capture Spider-Man!
Y'all ain't shit. What? I hate how you can just pick up a gun while I'm attacking him. Bro, come. Alright, this is getting a little ridiculous. Why are you texting me? Alright, you know what? Nope, nope, I'm not. Nope, nope. Bum. I'm logging you out. And of course, again, like this dude, while I'm attacking, is in the middle. You know what? I'm about to rage quit, yeah. I'm about to rage quit. I'm in the middle of my shit. All right, y'all different. But it's actually because I'm different and y'all are the same. Dog, that is such a fucking bullshit move. You literally can't attack him while he's trying to pick up his gun. And he still gets a shot off. You know what? Oh! Hold up. It's this weapon. I'm not bad. We're gonna beat them even with the bullshit. I knew that bullshit was gonna happen to me. Well, I shouldn't even have done that.
Take this!
My guy. Yeah, did I tell you that you niggas are not fun to fight at all? You ain't gonna keep me nowhere. Okay, this is the situation. Oh my god, hold up. So that shit lasts for seven. This is a situation. Did I just get hit by the pillar? I know that didn't just happen to me. God, man. You see that shit? Do you see? And he gets the hit! This is a situation, man. This is a situation. And I'm pissed off. Bitch ass over here. Give me that shield, ho. Still got shots off. He still got shot. I'm so sick of you niggas. At least I didn't die this time though.
Looks like they locked the doors. I'll find another way.
Do you have proof? Because I don't think the word of two vigilantes is gonna convince people.
There's gotta be a way.
Somebody about to get shot? Exit. I feel it.
Hey. Lost and found.
Thanks. I know this place. This is Krieger's lab.
Why would you give Krieger that back to her after what she just said to you?
Mostly for show, but yeah. Rick showed me a photo once.
Krieger's lab. Wait. All the current New Firm project data is on here. Toxicity reports, failed safety reviews, and Krieger's name's on everything. This would destroy Roxxon.
Okay, yep. I knew it was him. I'm not ready for a boss battle. Please don't.
You like my new color?
Yeah, it looks good
immune
on you, bro.
Immune to your little zappy pops.
Zappy pops? Come on, man.
Now, we finish this!
Finn, help. Thank you. That's my baby. Oh, wait, it's more... Okay. So she's gonna handle them, and then we gonna handle him. Why are they just now telling me O is to dodge? Like, I didn't know that the entire game.
We need to break his armor.
Okay, and of course this bitch is over here with me. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Okay.
I dodged, man!
A good death.
I think that's his sick version of a compliment.
Okay, wait. How do I get back onto him?
Got hands? Catch!
Alright, let's
gotta damage his armor.
You keep getting okay, up. It's immune. I forgot. My bad, bro. I heard you.
Oh, but I only need to knock you down once.
Oh my god. Alright. Let's just wait. Let's just completely wait, bro. Do it again. Dog, all right, man.
You shouldn't have come here.
Keep him down.
His new armor's tough.
Roxxon dollars at work. Spare no expense.
Anything they build.
Man, you look like a broke down version of every animal that is extinct. I said extinct, my bad. Rest in peace. There we go. Teamwork, Finn. Let's peel this nigga's melon cap back blue.
He's throwing tanks.
Maybe if I charge the engines.
Hold up, help me. Of course they will hit me.
Guess Roxxon didn't plan for exploding engine blocks when they designed your new armor. Actually, you take this.
Actually, I should have went over there and tried to attack him.
You need to put him down.
I missed my opportunity. I'm scared.
I'm not gonna kill the guy. That's not how we work.
And that is why you lose.
You're always winning. I'm not always end up as the man in the end. You gonna hit me? You try it? Yeah, let's peel that back.
Get off of me!
Nah.
Making progress. His armor's wearing down.
Okay, we gotta get these men out of here.
Why do you sound so tired?
Okay, they're just gonna keep spawning new ones. Never mind. Throw it, I dare you. It's not gonna hit me. It almost hit me. That's trash. Come on.
You see these men? These weapons? Roxxon is stopped by nothing!
Oh, I'm stopping Roxxon, alright. Permanently!
Finn, just stay focused. We've almost got him.
Anybody get flat.
Yeah!
Oh no, I'm out of the shit. Oh, God. And I stepped in. There goes all my. Mm-hmm. Please don't. I still got this one. Oh my God, man.
You damage my arm.
All right, now you've got nothing.
My unbreakable warrior spirit.
Unbreakable warrior spirit?
Woo.
He's rushing. Dramatic overstatement. It's kind of his thing.
Did they? All right, man. You know this is ridiculous, right? You know I should have been killed with this next Melon Cat back boot. Alright, man, you can't even. This like that's. When I tell you I'm about to quit, that shit was active for 7 years, bro. Now I need 7 more. Bro, I dare you. Dog, how was that?
Krieger has plans for you.
You were never strong enough.
This is so Spider-Man. Fucking stupid.
Oh my God, he's going!
All that. I'm about to rage quit, dog. Like, I'm about to do it.
He's throwing a tank! Maybe if I charge the engines.
He leaves that bubble right there, and for the remainder of the match, it remains active. This is just ridiculous, bro. Let's do this again. And even that leaves some.
Rockstar didn't plan for exploding engine blocks when they designed their new armor. You need to put him down permanently. I'm not gonna kill the guy. That's not how we work.
Oh my God. Come on. We gotta kill this man.
Looking a little shabby right here.
Get off of me!
Making progress. It's all wear down.
These are all surfing.
Why do you sound so tired?
Can you not?
You will never strong enough, Spider-Man.
So the dodge button doesn't work.
Oh my God, he's throwing a tank! Maybe if I charge the engines.
Man, I'm about to quit. I'm telling you, I'm about to quit. You know what? Let's just. You hit me again. Yo, hit me one more time.
Get him back.
You fuck off.
Fighting Roxxon.
What?
Only ends one way.
Oh my God. He's
I'm telling you, it's about to be fine. Watch this.
Maybe if I charge.
What
the
fuck are you doing? I'm not even hitting that button, man. No, I should hit you before you hit me.
Rockstar didn't plan for exploding engine blocks when they designed your new armor. You need to put him down permanently. I'm not gonna kill the guy.
This dude's on different shit. He's throwing a tank again. Where is he? What are you doing? What are you doing? They just wasted all my time.
Get off of me!
Making progress. His armor's wearing down.
These are only surface wounds.
Why do you sound so powerful?
They're making me aggro to the wrong people, dude. This ain't gonna hit him.
His armor's falling apart.
What I meant when I said it ain't gonna hit him was it wasn't gonna hit him before he hit me.
These
weapons,
Roxxon is stopped by nothing.
Oh, I'm
stopping
Roxxon,
all right. Permanently.
Finn,
just stay focused.
I've got him. Bro. This is so ridiculous, dude. You fuck off from the thing, man.
Did you think you could escape us that easily?
Is this yours? That armor won't protect you forever.
I'm never playing this game again.
Roxxon armor's disabled. You're up. On it.
I mean, you could have stabbed him in the heart. I wouldn't have mind after all the shit he spit me through.
Wait, what, is that your house, big guy?
I do not like you.
Come on, do it. No, that. I'll do. Okay. Okay, hold on.
Venom! That's how I win this!
Pussy.
Venom's got him! You're up! Don't stop! We're gonna break him!
This woman is fierce!
No, that...
Yes, she is.
It was barely... Can't go near him right now. Yo, I get like it being 17 niggas for me to like restore my venom. I get why that's needed. But can y'all go do something else?
Lay into him!
Engaging target!
Come on, bitch. You're nothing.
I still have strength. You.
Come on,
you don't even have strength to
okay.
Run.
See?
We're gonna rip you apart. She might actually kill him. I need to end this fast.
Wait, let me grab that. He's still here. Wait! This is ridiculous. Like, look at the map right now.
Wait. Just make sure he doesn't do anything. I'll be right back.
He's gonna kill him. He's gonna come back and he's gonna be bodied.
Krieger said it'll shut Roxxon down. The right way.
Why would you leave her alone with him?
You know. Krieger told me.
Oh, well, he's doing it to himself.
Die. Very amusing.
Shut up.
He also told me it was your fault.
He's not wrong. Krieger, you did get him clapped.
Reactor. Tried to supercharge it to make his deadline. If Finn goes through with her plan. Oh my god. Harlan.
You watched him die. Helpless.
Hey, yo, cut his head off, bro. I don't mind.
No. Go to hell.
You know what? You know what, Miles? Really?
Ben, what the hell?
Okay. She don't care about us no more? Thanks a lot, Miles. Oh God, she giving us hands. Oh God, we getting hands. She just clapped us.
Come near me again, I'll kill you.
You ain't gonna do shit.
But we're family. My family's dead.
Okay, Sasuke.
Genki. I need help.
What is he supposed to do? How did you get in there?
Some antibiotics.
Miles? Where have you...
Oh, well, great. Now everybody knows.
What are you wearing?
Spandex.
I have to tell you something.
Finn's attacking the plaza.
Yeah.
I guess that solidifies that we have no chance for getting walls. But we still got Rio, Mama Rio.
Chasing her through the city. As Spider-Man. You could have died. Why didn't you tell me about any of this? All those talks we had? How to keep yourself safe? But this...
I didn't want you to worry.
Yeah, because I need you here. You need to be safe.
And the other Spider-Man's gone. I just keep making things worse and worse.
When I get home, I need you to really caress my body. With you.
Miles. There is nothing you could ever do or ever be that would make me stop loving you. Nada. You give me strength, Miles.
Yeah.
That's all a hero really is. Someone who's brave for the people they love.
Let me show you how much I love you. In the back, though.
Just a guy who doesn't give up.
Gloria's handling Feast, and Teo's gonna help us go door to door.
Perfect. Let's get this evacuation started. I'll meet you outside. You remind me more of your father every day. You stay safe.
I will.
Look at Mans. Man of the house. Don't worry, I'm taking care of your wife for you. Huh?
Hey. I'm telling people in Harlem they need to evacuate before me and your mom go door to door.
Okay, cool. I wanted to say, thanks for always having my back, man. Hey, I could use your help before you go.
You got it.
I want to cross-reference underground activity with buildings that can store
Nuke. Man, cross-reference some bitches,
maybe you
bro.
You can hack Oscorp surveillance towers, or...
I'm in. It'll take a while to narrow down.
That's all right. Thanks, man.
All right.
Stretch my legs a little, then head out.
All right, we're going to stop it here. We've done a lot, enough. This was a long session, so I think we'll return next time. It looks like we're about to get to the finale portion of the game, so yeah, we good right here. Thank y'all for watching, and I'll see you in part 5. I think part 5, yeah. I'll see you then.